It turns out the real Jason Kander is more like Hillary Clinton. On taxes, Kander voted against personal income tax relief for Missouri families. And like Obama, Kander stubbornly defends Obamacare, even though it cuts seniors' Medicare by more than $800 billion. And premiums are set to rise 25% next year. The real Jason Kander? He's been with them, not Missouri. Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.